Hey friends, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to see how to forward an email to another email address in Gmail. So in this video I am going to show you a short tutorial on how to forward a particular email or particular emails with particular subject to a specific email ID. Coming up next on Gyan Chat. So friends, today we are going to see how to forward a particular email in Gmail with a particular subject to another email ID. For that you have to go to settings. After you go to your settings, you have to go on tab of forwarding POP and IMAP. And when you go here, you have to add a forwarding address. So you can click here, you can add a forwarding address. After you add a forwarding address, it will send an email to the destination ID. So as you can see over here, a confirmation email for you to confirm that these emails are getting forwarded to you. So you will receive a confirmation code, as you can see, and below you can see the link. So when you click on the link, please confirm forwarding mail of, so please confirm forwarding email of source and destination ID. When you click confirm, your email confirmation is successful, as you can see here. So now you can go to your source email ID and you can create filters. So suppose if I want to say I want to forward this particular email, so I can go here and I can say has the subject, and I can click on search and I can select all, and I can say filter messages like this, and I will say create filter. When I say create filter, I can apply it to a forwarding address and say create filter. So moment this is done, your emails which will start getting forwarded to another email ID. One important thing which needs to be noted here is, in forwarding POP and IMAP, disable forwarding should be checked. This button should be checked. If you have clicked on forward a copy of incoming emails to this ID, all your emails will be forwarded to this particular ID. So please note, this is very important. You have to click on disable forwarding and save changes. That's it. Friends, please like and share the video. Thank you.